The judges have each chosen a song for the contestants to sing tonight. Our producers have selected something suitable, and we've let the contestants choose one. Here they are. Ladies and gentlemen, your top three. One of them is the next American Idol. Good luck to you guys and girl this evening. They've just flown back from their hometown visits where they were mobbed by thousands of fans. We're going to start with the judge's choice. Here's Mayor Snar from Murray City, Utah. Mr. Mayor.
David, this is from a very, very special friend of yours that really loves you. She said, "Dear Mayor Snar, please tell David that I have chosen the song And So It Goes by Billy Joel for him to sing this coming Tuesday. Thank you. Forever your girl, Paula Abdul."
Randy, I think that could be a look for you next season. The mustache. Paula, what was your thought process on choosing this song for David?
Well, showcasing the amazing vocals that you have, it's a beautiful song that shows the level of difficulty in the melodies, that of which I know you can handle, and it will totally exploit the beautiful timbre in your voice.
And how did you feel about this once you found out you were going to sing it?
I was excited. It's a really pretty song. So
let's do it. Singing And So It Goes, Mr. David Archuleta.
In every heart there is a room, a sanctuary safe and strong to heal the wounds from lovers past until a new one comes along. So I would choose to be with you. That's if the choice were mine to make. But you can make decisions too, and you can have this heart to break. And every time I've held a rose, it seems I only felt the thorns. And so it goes, and so it goes. So and so will you soon, I suppose. And so it goes, and so it goes. And you're the only one who
knows. David, so check it out, baby. You know what, man? You know what I'm really happy about for you at this moment? Paula chose a dope song for you. I mean, you can sing anything, dude. The Billy Joel thing works well on you. I would have loved you seeing the piano, playing the piano like him singing it. It don't even matter, dude. You are in the zone. You're in it to win it, baby.
I gotta tell you, David, it was a pure and stunning performance. And tonight, I really felt that you were a storyteller. You really were. It was a beautiful performance.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was very good. No surprises. Bit predictable.
It's good, though.
But not really a criticism. You know, I mean, it was good. I don't think it was outstanding. It was
outstanding.
Oh, really? Oh, you lot are now judging, right? I don't think so. Anyway, good. Good.
Did you at home think that song was, as Randy said, dope? The numbers, three numbers, 1-866-IDOLS-01 or 04 or 07. 1-866-436-5701 or 04 or 07. You don't have to call all three. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5701 from your wireless phone. More from David later in the show, all right? When we come back, we'll see what Randy and Simon pick for Saisha and David Cook. Live, stay with us.